Hello, this is Sheila She's Beautiful Urban, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Morphe mystery bag. And if you want to see what's in my mystery bag, just keep on watching. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. I love to have you as a part of the Urban Beauty community. So push that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know every time I upload a video. All right, for everyone who's already a part of the family, welcome as well. I love you guys, and I'm glad you're here to see this unboxing as well. And always to everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, let's get right on into this video. I have been pretty much waiting on this box, and I've actually been had this box for a day and a half, maybe 2 days now. So let's go ahead and open it up. This is the box here. Let's open it up. My little old scissors. Oh yeah. I don't want to open. Yeah. Alrighty. First thing we got, shipping label. Alright. The massive bubble wrap. And it says Morphe on the box. Go ahead and pull this out. Ooh. Okay, we have an actual bag in here. Throw that down there. This is the bag. Okay, let's go ahead and tear on in. Y'all, if my video sound quality is kind of off, I apologize. Okay, first thing we got in here is this right here. It says the Morphe Fluidity Full Coverage Foundation. And it says it's matte. Tone empowering shades for every Morphe babe. All right. And these are some little samples. And I have the level 4 rich. So I don't know if that'll match my tone, but we gonna see eventually. All right, now let's get into this nice bag. This is a bag, it's kind of see-through, so how in the world could it be, you know, a mystery? Here we go. Let me open it up. Here's the bag, and then here's another bag. All right, then we hit this bag. We'll put that one down there. All right, this is a tote bag, and it's got Morphe written all over it. Okay, it'll come in handy. See if there's any other pockets in here or anything. Nope, but it's nice. All right, we'll take it. All right, now see what's in this little bag right here. All right. First, we got some lashes. Y'all can see that. Really pretty. And it says premium lashes. This is the go on and fake it. I guess they fake lashes, so you might as well. And it's called Romancing. Let me let you see that again. Kind of see the glare from my window. I'm actually using the natural light today. Okay, we have that. And then we have Morphe, it says the lip crayon in the color Morphe. All right. This is what it looks like. It's a red, I believe. And this is supposed to be their like festival collection, mystery festival collection. And we have it in red. And I actually have on red. So let me try this out. I can go on track. I just got on a little lip balm. A little lip balm. Let's see. It's a pretty color. Y'all see that? All right. I ain't real big on reds, but hey, I do it. I can do red anyway. I wear red, but I just don't, not very often. I stick pretty much to my nudes or other nice, colorful, you know, lippies or something. But that's cute. Okay, now we have the Highlight and Contour Sponge. Y'all can see that. This glare is really, it's the red one. Now, come over this way a little bit. It's the red Morphe sponge. I have the ones from Jeffree Star, the pink ones. So, and I never used the Morphe sponges before outside of Jeffree's, but hey, I can't wait to use it. And I always can use a new sponge. All right, this sponge does say on the back, says blend the rolls. The chiseled edge delivers the ultimate control for contouring, highlighting, and baking. Just add water and give it a good squeeze. Pair with your favorite makeup and blend the rules. All right, y'all go ahead with that little pitch. All right, last thing in the bag is, says, foundation primer. All right, says the Revitalizer. Comes in this box right here. Nice sleek box. And it says blurs and softens imperfections. Okay, let me open it up, see what we're working with. Okay, it's in a nice little tube. And it's nice and heavy, so you know it's full. It ain't got a lot of air. You can tell it's not a lot of air. Yeah, it's full because I can't even squeeze the thing. Let me test it out. It's got a milky color. It's soft. I will use this today on my makeup look. So, you guys, look forward to that. So, that's all was in the mystery box. And this mystery bag was $24, and you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items, including the little testers, you know, little sample items. So basically 6 little items, I say, in your mystery bag. This is a pretty good bag. I was hoping a highlighter or something was in there, but hey, it is what it is. I appreciate what they gave me because I did want another pair of lashes, even though I got some lashes. And I do want to try this sponge, and I've never used the primer. I've never used any of these products before, so hey, I'm going to incorporate them in today's look, which will be happening later on and in my next video. So look for that video to be up tonight or in the morning. This is Sheila, She's Beautiful Urban, and if you like this video, please like and give me a thumbs up for sure, and leave a comment on the bottom to let me know how you like this mystery bag. It's pretty simple, but it was a good mystery bag, I believe, so I can't wait to try them. But yeah, this is Sheila, She's Beautiful Urban, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace, love, and taco grease. Bye.